This New Mexico chili, sweet potato, charred corn, and smoked cheddar pudding has a wonderfully rich, creamy, and custardy texture with delicious Southwest flavors. The first thing I'm going to do is prepare my New Mexico chili. For this recipe, I've roasted 2 New Mexico chili peppers. You'll need to peel off the charred skin, which comes off really easily by rubbing it gently. Cut off the top, then scrape out the seeds. You can give it a little rinse in some water to clean off the chili. Dice the roasted chili into 1/4-inch pieces. The chili adds a subtly sweet, spicy, and smoky flavor to the dish. Now I'll prepare the custard. In a blender, add 4 cups of corn kernels and 2 cups of half and half. Puree the custard mixture until very smooth. Strain this mixture, making sure to press out all the liquid from the solids. Whisk in 2 beaten eggs, and then combine the custard mixture with all the remaining ingredients. Sweet potato, some smoked cheddar, salt, pepper, scallions, and parsley. Mix in the diced roasted New Mexico green chili, and 1 cup of corn kernels. Pour the mixture into the prepared casserole dish and place into a 325-degree Fahrenheit oven. Bake for 35 to 45 minutes until set and nicely browned. Remove from the oven and serve warm. Enjoy!